The Fox and the Crow. Once there was a fox. One day she was very hungry. She went to a garden. She saw a crow with a piece of meat in its beak. She praised the crow and asked it to sing. The crow opened its beak and the piece of meat fell down. The fox ate it. The crow was sad. Moral: don't listen a flattery.
Thanks for watching. Like and share this video. Please subscribe our channel. Stay tuned to learn more.